Hold on, let's see. 61 and a half, 71 and a half. Yeah, hide armor. It's definitely better. The outfits, maybe the outfits weigh less. Maybe that's the point of it. I don't quite know. I mean, I may as well just pick. Sweet Christ, that sound. I hate it very much. It continues to be hated by me. Oh, hey, Waking Cloud. Don't mind me, I'm just looting the enemies. Taking their valuables. Wait, do I need more food? Maybe I do. That might be enough. I think it's like currently fighting off the poison. That might be it. How many of the white legs did Waking Cloud actually kill? Zero? Did she kill zero? She might have killed zero. Zero is looking like the number. Well, that's annoying. And usually I just blow up the cave because it's nice and easy. But this time, I think I'm gonna go fight all the Yao Gui because there's a challenge that I can complete related to killing Yao Gui. And that just sounds like a super idea. Let's do that instead. Dead people. Also, apparently, for some reason, the cars in this DLC will never explode. Creek, one of the
only ways... Yao Gui. Even our strongest hunters could not hope to kill so many. There must be a nest nearby. I hope that is truth and not a boast. But I will respect your leadership. I stand with you.
Alright, she's gonna go hug a death or hug a Yao Gui. I'm gonna go shotgun a Yao Gui. It'll be great. Oh, that is more than I was expecting. Thankfully. They're kind of made of tissue paper. Like, they're big and scary, but the moment you put a bit of hurt on them, it's all over. No, these are massive. My god. Right. Must add it. Gathering storms. Where do I even... Oh, do I go talk to Daniel? I'm gonna go talk to Daniel. Turn to Danielle at the Sorrows. Oh yeah, I've also gotta go meet with White Bird. Go to a quest that makes me want to puke. Pretty good. Good time, I enjoy it. Do just want to walk down this way and explore. Find the quest, or not the quest marker, the tunnel. Place that I can fast travel to. Boingy, boingy, boingy. Here we go. Pine Creek Tunnel. Which I can't do anything with. Which raises the question of why is the marker here? The answer is, I don't know. We're asking the wrong individual. Either way, my inventory is a bit full. So, back to the Southern Passage. I will hope these bags have not respawned their goodies yet. And there's the dead people. Does that mean Ricky's still here? Hold on. Gotta investigate. That's Stella. Where did I shoot Ricky in the head? Somewhere around here. Ah, Ricky. Ricky, buddy, old pal. I'm gonna get one last bit of enjoyment out of your dead body. Actually, hold on. What? Okay. I was gonna shoot his limbs off and then toss him off a cliff, but game said no. Apparently that is frowned upon by this video game. I'm gonna keep the survivalist rifle on me, just because... Oh, wait. It's modified to use 12.77mm rounds? 12.7mm? Because it's just, it's just a service rifle, but... Got different ammunition kind. It's neat. I like that. There we go. I could probably just toss in all of this stuff. My good old canteen on me. Alright. Now, I'm actually going to explore, like, Tuskai's Cave and all these places right now. That seems like a good time to do it. Make sure there's no... Sweet! Mother Molasses, what the...
I wish you could have met my family.
What? You would like them. She's going off... somewhere? Why did a dead dude appear next to me? Come on, I got this. Okay, this gun feels kind of nice. Gotta say. The broken sights, making it so that you have to kind of aim with the rightmost little thing of it. Kind of annoying, but at the same time, I don't really care. It's still a gun that shoots. And I feel like this cave is going to make me scream. Somehow. Not too sure how. What's the threat from this one? Ah, I see it. Gotta... there we go. Nope, wait. There we go. Okay. Into Sky's Cave. Because I think all of these caves... nope. Not doing it. Going the other way. I gotta go through some water? It's not happening. Simple as that. I will clip through the wall before I go through water. I am terrified. Oh. What is this? Hello? Can I... hello? Hello? Here we go. Disgusted. Servitors. So hold on. DES. No, that doesn't share. There we go. Anything below, like a hard lock, and I can probably guess my way to victory. Electric door control. Yes. That's great. Electric door. Yes, no, maybe. Possibly. Solid possibly. I'm just waiting for, like a spore carrier to just climb up out of this grass and scare the bejesus out of me. I'm waiting for it. It'll happen. Eh, survival cache. Still a bunch of useful goodies. Not much useful on this dude's shelf. There's a medical brace. That might be nice. Ooh, a fission battery. Well, I guess considering the... considering the cash was on the shelf, could be considered useful. Be considered a good shelf. Gun here. There we go. Don't quite need baseballs, but, you know. Everything else I will gladly take. Same thing with an egg timer. I don't know why an egg timer is in a container with explosives.
Strange plants in the valley. Plants that seem to hunger for human flesh. Where they come from, I do not know.
Alright, that appears to be everything on that shelf. So, let's, see the next depressing entry in the life of a man who lost everything. May 5th, the comeback goes on. Add prickly pear to list of survivors with honey mesquite and banana yucca. Yucca, I don't know. Odd nodules slash mutations, but safe to eat. Harvesting, oh so careful. Never take more than a fifth. Mouth waters every time I'm about to eat something that isn't from a can. May 7th, clouds with those stinging flies near fallen tree I called the Napper. Little flashes in the cloud, something dragonfly size that saps the midair, then scoops them up. Something new. May 19th, bighorn sheep. Family. Ram, you? I think so. You and little one. Effing goddammit. May 20th, the sheep were different, brawny, you had curved horns just like the ram. Seen some tiny litters, but this is the first time seeing animals that big. Fingers crossed, 5-10 years breeding, fresh meat, hides, horns. I know it's time to go back, Char, when winter has passed. Just got back, tired, good scrounging along the way, ended up dragging a cart of stuff. Right tomorrow, sleep. Parted April 10th, walked to SLC, took 15 days, Would have been 7 to 9 back in the old days, but I had to soak up pockets of radiation and forage along the way. Don't know what I was thinking. Imagined I'd find my house, dig through rubble, find something. Your bones, I hoped, and little nuts. Would have buried them. Here in Zion, maybe. SLC is mostly craters, warped steel girders where high-rises sat, mounds of bricks. Never found our house, didn't even find a street. What wasn't a crater was scorched clean. One to leave was fast, flash, both of you vaporized. Lies to make me feel better. I'll never know. Which part of city got hit first? Northeast, and you both died in a blink. Farther away, and you burned alive screaming, or the blast broken glass. Bits of brick and wood splinters shredding you like hamburger. Look at it, coward, and listen, don't turn away, face it. If you'd been brave, lucky man, you would have found a spot and blown your brains out. But not you. You took your time walking back, made a shopping trip of it. Scrounger. The truck was still there on the 77, north of the Spanish Fork. The crisis too, but no sign of the old couple's bones. Outside in a fire, I caught a trail. 3 men, tracks heading toward Fountain Green. Thought about falling, but didn't. Stupid fantasy of friends, more likely cannibals. Took 2 days to build a door and electrify it. No soliciting assholes. Home sweet fucking home. September 20th. I count 28 of them. 11 adult males, 8 females, 9 children, 82 to 10. Some rifles and pistols in bad repair. Old world clothes, ratty. September 22nd. Got close enough last night to hear them talk. Spanish, I think. From Mexico? Heard them say paradiso a bunch. I think it means paradise. Here to stay, then. Seem harmless. Seem. October 5th. The one I call Maria is pregnant. I think the father is Jose, but she spends a lot of time with Pablo, too. October 7th. Pedro ran out to pee, but in the stream, and would have seen me if he looked to his left. Too close. Need to give him space. November 10th. Jose broke his leg chasing a bighorn. Too far from camp for them to hear. Told myself to leave it be, but couldn't. 300 yards from their camp did my best Jose screaming imitation, until a bunch of them came looking, and strung them along to their crest where they could hear the real Jose. Probably useless. Compound fracture broke the skin. November 11th. Infection. So many goddamn words nearly the same. Think I'd be fluent. But anyway, Jose's leg has got it, so he's going to die. Nature for you. Of course, they're giving prayer a try. Left bottle of antibiotics on rock outside their camp last night. They thanked God. Dios, of course. As though that asshole saw fit to burn the world, but still care enough to leave some medicine on a rock. Jose will always limp, but otherwise he'll be okay. Good deed for the month. Will they make it through the winter? Okay, that was that one. I enjoy the story of the survivalist. It's like the best part of this DLC. Alright. Anything else? Anything else in this area? Maybe? Possibly? Perhaps? There's a sack. I do enjoy sacks. I mean, what? Alright. That's all that. I can head back out through the electrified door. No longer electrified. My neck's feeling a bit weird. Should probably do some exercises. Stretches, maybe. Alright, if I knew the order, I would go through all of these caves in the order of the journal entries, but I don't, so, you know, go through them in whatever order I want. Where was Cueva Garage? There it is. Hip, hoop, hip. And she's off. She's going to the races! Alright, what do we got inside this cave? There's the feature presentation of more of me mashing vats, so that's good. Anytime I enter a place that I don't quite know the interior of, I just mash vats, because can't go wrong mashing vats. It's not possible. Is there a door on the inside of this stupid thing? I think there is. Can I climb through it? Is there a trap? Oh. Well, I got lucky. Oh, I got lucky. What would that have done? Is it just a shotgun? Just a shotgun. Okay. Yeah, no, I got super lucky. Oh, it's 2 shotguns. I got super lucky. Would you get out of the way? Oh my god. This is why I don't have companions with me. There are pains in the butt that never help. Alright, we're in.
I have seen many strange plants in the valley. Plants that seem to hunger
plants.
Human flesh. Where they come from?
Alright, what do we got? Oh, good. This crate should logically have up to 2 books in it. But much like the one in Joshua Graham's cave, I just get some drained microfusion cells. God forbid I get useful things. Did I just see an enemy on my radar?